None like it in all of baseball. A look at AT&T Park in San Francisco. Ought to be a good one here between the Cincinnati Reds and the San Francisco Giants. Giants baseball is next on the show. Chopped weakly to the left, and a good throw gets him one gone. A moment here to take a look at the Cincinnati Reds starting lineup in this one. Danny, who stands out to you?
Yeah, I'm definitely excited to see the speed and athleticism of Billy Hamilton on display. This guy has world-class speed, guys. He can fly. I love watching him run. So if you like watching a guy take over a game with his legs, he's your guy.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Grounded up the first baseline. This is foul for the first strike. Bases are empty here with two men out. And now a curveball that bounces up to the plate. It's one and one. Behind a changeup, if you can imagine, for a strike. I think it's safe to say he wasn't ready for the fastball.
Yeah, and they set him up with that curveball on the pitch before, and that one, they just blew right by him.
And they could go either way now, I suppose. Now a fastball swung on and missed, and that is out number three. Digging in now, Gorky's Hernandez. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Center fielder, Gorky's.
This is lifted out to left. Duvall has a beat on it, and that's the first out of the inning.
Batting second.
So the base is empty here with one away. And standing in now, the left-handed hitting first baseman, Brandon Belt. And there's one well above the zone for a ball. One oh count, here it is. A swing, and this ball is blasted to right field. Nothing's gonna keep this one in the ballpark. And splash down, it's into McCovey Cove. A solo home run here for Brandon Belt as the Giants are staked to a 1-0 lead.
Yeah, we always talk about how important it is to spot your starter or run it to early in the game, and he does just that, blasting a no-doubt bomb that serves notice. They're going to be swinging with the wood here. No better way to get the home crowd into it right out of the gates.
Here's Buster Posey now.
Batting third. Catcher.
Into the windup and the pitch. Hit the other way out toward right field. Waiting on it, the right fielder. He's got it, and there are two down now.
Batting fourth.
So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring in the right fielder, Hunter Pence. Grounder down the line at third. This gets foul. It's 0-1. The windup and the 0-1. Grounded down the third baseline, but that'll get foul. It's 0-2 now. Two out, nobody on. This one's down to third. Suarez ranges to his left. Throw goes to Votto over at first. It's in time to retire the side. One for the Giants. It's Brandon Belt. Bye bye, baby. We'll head to the top of the. Standing in, Adam Duvall. He'll begin things here against Madison Bumgarner. In there, 0-1.
Duvall.
Bumgarner ready with the 0-1. There's a swing and a high pop-up. Posey is under it. One out.
Batting fifth. Second baseman.
In now, Scooter Gennett. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Swing and a miss way behind the big fastball.
That's a great pitch right there. A fastball low and away right on the knees on the corner. That's why you get a late swing right there. Really impressive.
Big swing and a miss at the fastball, and he's behind in the count 0-2. Now a swing and a miss. He struck him out, and it's two up, two down to start the second. Now at the plate, Eugenio Suarez. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive.
Suarez.
Takes a look at one catching the outside corner. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. And he pulled up in time, but it's a called strike two.
He's not messing around this inning. He's attacking the zone. He's showing lots of confidence. He's 0-2 on this hitter after having two quick outs. Nice job.
We'll reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move, and that ends the inning. Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford. He'll get us going here in the bottom half of the second.
The shortstop.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
Boy, not a good swing there. That was really ugly. Anytime you can make a hitter look like that, you've done something special.
Did it look to you like he was guessing? There's a swing and a ball hit in the air, and a ball that he got every stitch of, as that one, without a doubt, is gone.
Well, he's definitely off to a shaky start tonight, giving up two home runs in two innings. The good news is they were both solo shots. The bad news is the rest of the lineup is salivating in the dugout, waiting for their chance to face him.
Batting six.
Here's Connor Gillespie.
Connor Gillespie.
Swing and a liner, but foul. Base is empty here with nobody out. Hit hard towards center, and that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit.
Well, that's a slider breaking in right there, and if it's not in on your hands, that's a dangerous pitch. You got lucky that ball didn't go further.
Left fielder, Mac Williamson.
And the versatile Mac Williamson hits next as he rips it on the ground to second, and that finds its way through for a base hit.
You talk about a free swinger. First pitch, and he hits a ball that's down and away and gets a base hit. Man, that's not what I'm looking for first pitch, but I got to tip my cap to him. He executed it.
Here's Joe Panik as he lines it hard to the right side but out of play. First and second here with nobody out. And here's a ball hit in the air. Suarez into shallow left. One down. The pitcher, Madison Bumgarner, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation. So let's see if that is indeed on right here. Good swing. Just got to try and straighten that one out. Just a bit jumpy that time, swung on and missed.
I think he just subscribed to the swing hard in case you hit it philosophy of hitting. As a pitcher, why not? Better than standing up there like you've never held a bat before.
Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone.
Up next for the Giants.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Gorky's Hernandez. Two's all over the place. Two on, two out, and of course, here in inning number two.
Oh, he definitely got away with a changeup right there. He hung that one. But the good news is it got him to pull it foul. Now you come back after him here with another pitch.
On the ground up the middle, Jeanette is there. And an underhanded throw is in time for out number three. And here's Jose Peraza. He's the number seven hitter, but he's leading off the third after the first six guys in the lineup have been retired in order.
Yeah, it's been a great start to the guy on the mound. It'll be interesting to see if they can find a way to get to this guy before he really settles in.
Strike two.
I guess he's really trying to measure that fastball in his first at bat, but you really never want to put yourself in an 0-2 count if you could do anything about it.
Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third.
Batting eight, Petra, number
into the 65. Box now, number 65. He's ready for his first AB here in this one. Swung on and missed for the first strike.
Well, he is working fast, and he wants that quick inning, just throwing a lot of strikes. Right now, 0-1. Again, I think he comes right after him and makes him swing the bat.
Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two. And a minimum effort at bat that time as the pitch is taken for a strike three called, and he'll go back to focusing on pitching instead. Two away now. Digging in the switch hitter, Tucker Barnhart. And Dan, it seems like this starter is just dominating the game right now. Feels like we're seeing a lot of three up, three down innings.
No doubt about that, Matt. Hey, I've enjoyed watching him go about his business. But I'm also interested to see if this offense can figure out a way to get a couple of cracks in his armor before it gets too late.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will...
Leading off for the Giants. First baseman.
First delivery to him on the way. Big man will try to bunt his way aboard. Throw to first will get him as they pounce on it quickly to snuff out the bunt attempt.
Now batting, the catcher, number 28.
Ready for another chance? Buster Posey. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Big swing, but he just gets a piece of it. Strike one. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. On to first, and very quickly, two are gone here in the home third.
The right fielder, number 8.
Striding in once again, Hunter Pence. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. And that swung on and missed for strike one.
This is a big out for his confidence. Look, he struggled early. He's got two outs right now. He needs this next out, and then he's got a quick 1-2-3 inning. It just makes him feel so much better and more.
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side. Here's Billy Hamilton standing in. Back to the top of the lineup as they're still looking for their first base runner in this one.
No doubt about that, Matt. They've yet to figure this guy out on the mound. He's looked great so far.
He has, but we'll see if this second trip through the order changes anything.
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see what kind of adjustments these hitters are able to make in the middle innings of this game.
He's clearly looking to hit off the fastball and adjust. That's a pretty good swing after seeing two fastballs now in a row.
Throw to first in time, one gone here in the fourth. Number 33 swings and misses there, so he's down 0-1. Now here's the pitch. Fastball called for strike two.
0-2 is the count.
And this is heading for the seats and out of play to the left. And this is fouled at the plate. The next 0-2. And that is swung on and missed. He's down on strikes, and the first two are retired here to begin inning number four. In is Joey Votto now. He's 0 for 1 thus far. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. And this is fouled straight back. Trying to send him packing for the second time. Two strike pitch is chopped foul at the plate and will do it again. Another 0-2 coming. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Williamson ranging back at the track. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. Trying to pick things up where he left off, Brandon Crawford. And he's off to a hot start in this one. Homered his first time around. And he gives this a pretty good ride that time, but that's going to be up amongst the crowd, a foul ball. Now here it comes. And maybe trouble afoot as Crawford's aboard here with a base hit. So a good start to the inning for the Giants. Leadoff hitters aboard.
Now batting.
Now at the plate, Connor Gillespie. He singled his last time up. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. The 0-1 pitch. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Line towards center field. Hamilton is there, and he has it for the first out. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
Now batting.
Digging in for his second at bat, Mac Williamson. A base hit in his first trip. First pitch coming. Here it is. There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Duvall looks up. See you later. Over the wall, a home run.
Everybody has heard of a hitter punishing a curve or a slider that just hangs. Well, This was a cutter. It just hangs right there out over the heart of the plate, and he didn't miss it. Can't leave a pitch like that to a professional hitter. Well, you can, but that's what you get.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Hamilton is right there, and that's out number two.
The pitcher number four.
Settling in now, Madison Bumgarner comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ball game. Swing and a miss on the slider, nothing and one. The windup and the 0-1. Smoked on the ground up the middle. And the pitcher's got himself a base hit. So the bottom of the inning is still alive after the two-out base hit. And he'll scramble back to first safely.
Well, this guy's always known for his hitting as a pitcher. And I'll tell you what, they could use him as a position player. That's a heck of a swing right there.
Into the box, Gorky's Hernandez. And he'll promptly send it in the air out to center field. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Bye-bye, baby. The Giants strike for a pair as you get another look at the two-run dinger. Digging in to try it again, Adam Duvall. 0 for 1 for him here in this one.
Number 23.
Here comes the first pitch. Late that time for a strike.
He's putting on a clinic. We may as well say, here comes the batter. Strike one, because everybody's 0-1. The first pitch strike, he's throwing a first pitch strike to every hitter in this game. When you do that, forget about it. 0-1, what a place to pitch.
Second baseman.
Stepping up to the plate, Scooter Gennett. He's 0-1 thus far. And he lays off a pitch in there for the first strike. No runs, no hits, and no errors in the game for Cincinnati thus far. Takes a fastball on the inside corner.
This guy's one of the great pitchers in the game. When he's pitching from 0-2 counts, hitters don't have a chance.
And this is swung on and missed, so it's two up, two down to start the fifth.
Third baseman, number seven, Eugenio Suarez.
Eugenio Suarez stands in as he swings and misses for strike one. And then that's a pretty good example of why he's such a great pitcher.
Yeah, stuff. Stuff is obviously the important key to being dominant on the mound, but it doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. And now a right-hander's begun to loosen up in the Cincinnati bullpen. Into the windup and the pitch. Brandon Belt is in for the third time here as he watches one that misses low. It's a ball and no strikes.
Pretty good pitch and a great take there. There's not a lot you could do with that slider breaking down and unless you can catch it way out front and hook it down the line. You see a lot of swinging misses on those.
Swing and a line drive. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead, a foul ball. The 1-2 pitch. High in the air out to center field. Hamilton, patrolling center, makes the play, one out.
Now batting the catcher.
Here's Buster Posey now. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. Lifted in the air out to center field. Hamilton is there now, and he has it, two gone.
The right fielder.
Here's the right fielder, Hunter Pence. 0 for 2 on his line thus far. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1.
Matt, he's throwing a lot of strikes. Very impressive, right? We just saw swing and miss. But he may be even more effective if every now and then he throws a ball that's out of the zone.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to... And here's Jose Peraza. Comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ball game. And that's by him. It's 0-1. And now this is foul tipped at the plate, and that appeared to catch a lot of the home plate umpire in the process. Hope he's all right down there. Now a swing and a fly ball. And they can't run it down. 0-2 count. Here's the pitch. Right side, hit hard. And the Reds have their first hit of the game.
Well, it's taken quite a bit of time now. We're into the sixth inning. Pitcher really was settling down nice. That's the first hit of the game. Let's see maybe if they're able to make a little attack now.
Takes a look at a strike over the inside corner.
Well, with the leadoff man getting on right there, Matt, they are falling so far behind. They have to capitalize. They have to get some runs to get back in this thing.
The 0-2 pitch. And he struck him out. Good pitch there as he registers his eighth punch out of the ball game. Digging in, Tucker Barnhart. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Hit hard down the line. And he tries for the backhand reach at third, but he gets by the glove down the line. And he'll move up to third now. Runners at the corners here with one away.
Number 6, center fielder Billy Hamilton.
And here's ball 4 on the intentional pass as that'll now load the bases here and set up the force at the plate.
Now batting, number 33.
Number 33 is at the plate now, and he takes a cold strike.
The Reds have been searching for that big hit all game long. Let's hope they can get it. They're starting to run out of time. It's about time for something to happen.
Took him out, and he becomes the 9th strikeout victim thus far. In is Joey Votto now. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0-for-2 at this point. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And Votto's able to lay off that one as the count turns even to 1-1.
You know, he's one of their guys they rely on to get their offense going. They need a rally, so we'll see if he can spark one here.
Oh, he's clearly hitting off the fastball right there. You don't hit one that hard if you're not looking for it.
And he strikes him out to end it here as they were able to get the possible tying run to the plate but could not cash in. 4-0 the score tonight. So that'll just about do it. For Harold Reynolds, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com.
No runs, but only 2 hits. No errors. They left 3 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 33 minutes. Tonight's